Okay, remember to find angular speed, you take the angle in radians and divide it by time. And to find linear speed, you take the arc.